Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks. We are along the Volga, and we are doing very well. I think we have 14 turns to take the last four victory towns. So that seems reasonable. We need to take Bikobo, Kamushin, Nishnyaya Dobrinka, and Kotovo. So that was a tough one. Nishnyaya. Okay. I've never heard of any of those towns before. But anyway, let's end the turn and let them do their folly. Okay. Those are both gonna get overrun, I guess. Yep. Very nice. Those guys didn't come out though, which is a little annoying, because they're probably gonna go take one of the towns if we don't hold them, so we'll hold them. You need to come forward as much as you can. I think we'll do a quick... We could switch you to artillery and do 0-3, and we still have a tank there. It's still not good. 0-2 is decent. Though a T-34 and an anti-tank there. That's not so good. That is not so good. I got a little over-eager there. Well, I guess we'll have to deal with it. I wonder how long they can keep. For quite a while, it seems. Well, we do have our air here. We'll only do two. Two is better than nothing. See what they have. Anti-air there. And there. Jesus. Well, it'll come up and cover. Doesn't look like they have any planes up there, though. We will, as usual, go overhead of Gustav. We'll just stay there. I think that's it. I mean, this guy isn't really useful here, so let's send him up this way where he is. We're in a little bit of a dangerous position here because of my over-eagerness, but I think we'll manage. You are staying right there. You're staying right there. End the turn. Some artillery there. Ouch. Four. We still have quite a few tanks and stuff left. Only one left. And it's gonna go. Oh. Yeah, it's gonna go. Dang it. There goes our martyr. But we're not gonna replace it. That was stupidity on my side. Unfortunately. Stop pulling back. Alright, what can we do here? 03, 03, 04, 05, 04. Top there. Yeah, that's in range. Okay. That means that this is ours pretty soon. And there's all this up here. We're gonna switch you back to anti-tank. Seven is actually acceptable, but let's just encircle him. One, three, one, seven, one, seven. Let's take it. We'll take it. We'll pull you back. You can't really get anywhere. Wish I could switch you again. That would actually be quite nice. Doesn't seem like they're pushing down here. I think that's the turn. Yeah. 12 turns left. We've pretty much broken their backs over at this town. They really don't like those guys. He decided to encircle himself. That's okay. See, it's sunny skies, plains. Let's finish you off. I don't think any anti-air will be able to hit there, nope. Doesn't seem like they have any planes left, does it? Even so, I'll leave one overhead there. Where are you going? And she infantry veteran, level 3, plus 3 is a soft attack, nice. Alright. Another victory town taken. Lost one. Nice. Send you up there. Don't think there's really much more to do here. Right, end the turn. Coming with one infantry. Oh, and 15 cavalry. That hurt. Dun. All right, snowing. And the infantry veteran level 2. Render, overrun, one 4, I'll take it. $123 for 6 replacements. Let's just pull you back. I think we'll actually pull you back as well. Just a little bit. Plus one to heart attack for Gustav. Nice. Okay. Snowing, we can't do anything there. I guess that's it for the turn. We were not supposed to take that. I was supposed to take that. It's 50 prestige I'm not getting right there. Okay. You fire. All right, that's ours. It's time to tank. I suppose we could use some infantry over here as well. It's actually sunny right now. So why don't we go play with some planes. You can't reach. That's a shame. You know what? We can rebase you up there. Or maybe I can't. Nope. Alright, in turn. Alright, let's see if we can't finish this. You can only reach there. You can reach that. You can reach that. Okay, Gustav, get up here. Take that out. Take that out. Two, I don't like those odds. One, two. One, two. One, one. Zero, two. Nice surrender. And that's the victory. That is the victory. We have 2,500 prestige. It'll be 2,600. So, yeah. Let's just move down here. Okay. So we can take that. That's an extra 50. Why not? How much bonus do we get? 36% bonus. That's pretty nice for ending it on this turn, so we're gonna do that. We are gonna do that. Yep, let's move in. And there we go. And we got a couple of achievements. Elite artillery and elite infantry. Okay. Gustav, 5-star, very nice. We have a 5-star grenadier. We have a 5-star stew. We have a pretty experienced force of units here. Gustav, of course, MVP. No doubt about that. So yeah, good victory there. So, next time we'll find out where we're going. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.